What's up there, YouTube friends? It's Grumpy Gamer Dad here, and this is the fourth video for week three of the Star Wars Rise of Skywalker pins from the Disney Store and ShopDisney.com. This is the newest release. It came out on November 30th, and this one features the X-Wing here. Now, Disney Store and Shop Disney have been doing this as a weekly release every Saturday up until the Rise of Skywalker comes out. These pins are all limited edition of 3,200, and they're $15.95 each. This is the third pin in the series, technically the fourth if you count the one that came with the tin. This one's simple. It just says X-Wing Squadron, and it features one of the new Resistance X-Wings flying into space. If we go back to our handy-dandy pin tin from episode one, you'll see that this pin fits in right here. To recap, Rey fits here, Kylo's here, the X-Wing goes here. This is the bonus pin that fits in the tin. We have one, two, three more pins to go, so we are technically halfway through this series. As I've stated in the other videos, I'm trying to keep these between 2 and 3 minutes each, no longer, so there's no bad dad jokes at the end of the credits. You can like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at GrumpyGamerDad. Until next time, this is Grumpy Gamer Dad saying, stick around for more Disney pins.